Hello, this is Corey Yarmouth with Legend Outdoors. I'm out here on Pistakey Lake, which is part of the chain of lakes here in northern Illinois. The fishing out here has just been phenomenal. It's the end of December. We have about 6 to 7 inches of solid ice, and the fishing has been just great. Today, we're working different depths. Started about 18 feet of water, moved in, and now we're up in the 12 foot of water. Seems the fish are constantly moving, but using the Clam drop jig with a little red pulley on it has been a phenomenal producer this morning, putting some nice fish on the ice, some good crappie for the dinner table tonight. A key player in me doing this today will be my Vexilar FL28. Without this unit, I wouldn't have been able to locate these fish. I wouldn't have been able to determine that these fish were holding 3 feet off the bottom in this shallower water. Another thing when it comes to fishing these areas is to make sure that you are mobile. You need to keep going from hole to hole. And a key item that has just really helped and improved my game on this has been the addition of the Clam Ice Auger Conversion Kit. This kit has just been absolutely phenomenal. It allows me to drill multiple holes and keep moving. It's light. I've gotten 30 holes today so far. My battery is only about a quarter of the way used. So that combination of my Vexilar FL28, the new Dave Genn's Legacy Series rods with the spring bobber, the drop tungsten jigs, and the Clam Mackie plastics, I've put it all together and put some good fish on the ice. This is Corey Yarmouth with Legend Outdoors from Northern Illinois. Just want to wish you guys good luck. Be safe, be smart, and bring it.